Hi guys, I'm Jacky from Green Native States. I'm the owner for the last almost 3 years of Green Native States. We also do training of the staff and so on. And basically I'm just a normal mother of two, being myself. I've been married for 24 years. I've got a son and a daughter and a little grandchild. Well, that's actually a very kind of a strange history in my life. I got very sick, I picked up a lot of weight, I struggled with a lot of migraines, and one day while I was busy studying and I took a little break because I had flu at that moment, over December, I decided to lie in front of the TV, just relax after taking medication, watching an interview that I had with a very old lady that used to be in filming, and she also struggled with her health and migraines and that, and they suggested for her to start dancing. And this was last year, not last year December, the December before, and since last year February I decided let's take a chance. I mean, your health comes first, and I just went with it, and it becomes like addiction almost, you can say, because it's fun, you meet a lot of people, and very good for your health. I can be honest with you, I've lost over 26 kgs since I started dancing. Well, I've been dancing with Dance Direction since last year, February. I've already done some group dancing, we've done some shows, we've done a couple of competitions, and that's like Saturday we've done another competition, which I'm fun. And so our next stage from here on is the next exam. My first motivation is God. Then I'm going to be honest with you. Without Him, you won't be the person that you are today. Then it is life itself. Every day is a gift. Live to the fullest. And if you have gone through tests in your life, every test that God put in your life is there for a reason. It's a step for you to gain the next step. And to wake up in the morning and to say, God gave you another day, to say, today's another day for dancing, another day for working, another day for studying, for learning. Just remember, it doesn't matter what age you are. Every day, you are there to learn something. Inspiration, you must pick up along the road, because every person has an impact, a little print in your life. Don't just put your inspiration on one person, because every person is not completely 100% as you think that person are. Learn from everybody. Everybody that is in your life must be inspiration for you. I've been living in Springs basically my whole life. I was born here in Far East Rand Hospital. My father was based here in Springs Brackman in the traffic department. My mom worked in Telkom. So I basically grew up here and got married here. My kids is here. My life is here. My staff is here. My friends are here. My roots are here.